struggling to draft a response to a tricky email, or perhaps you're spending hours trying to articulate a professional reply to a negative email, only to end up feeling frustrated and drained. Well, with our email reply tool, you can say goodbye to those dreadful situations. Let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we provide you with the most up-to-date SEO knowledge. So if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. All right, before we talk about using the email reply tool, let's figure out where to find it. There are a couple of places where you can find the email reply tool. But first, on your RankMath's dashboard, make sure that the Content AI module is toggled on. And once you have done that, you will see the Content AI module here. Click on that, and you will see a full list of our AI tools. But the email reply tool is in the marketing and sales category, right here. You may also want to use the content editor to create drafts using our AI tools. Click on the AI tools tab, select marketing and sales, and you will see the email reply tool right here. And if you are on a page or post, you will see the Content AI tab on the top right corner. But if you don't see this, you have to go to RankMath's general settings and check out the Content AI settings. You want to check the post type where you want Content AI to appear. And don't forget to save changes. After that, you should be able to see the Content AI tab. On the third icon, that's where you can find all the AI tools. And the email reply tool is right here. And just in case you want to call on a tool when you're on the WordPress editor or a content editor, on the content area, hit double slashes and search for the first few characters of the tool. And here we go. This email field is for you to add the body of the email you have received. And it is a required field, just like the reply brief and the length fields. Let's say that we have received a negative email about our service. For example, this. This person has purchased our products, but is not happy with it. The product arrived late and it was a disappointment. The customer service team is not very helpful and the person is disappointed. This field can accommodate up to 1000 characters. Let's see what Content AI can do in a while. This reply brief field is crucial as the information added here guides Content AI to generate a response that aligns with your intention. Consider adding the purpose of the email reply and highlight key points, such as this email reply aims to apologize for the unsatisfactory experience, acknowledge the late delivery and product discrepancy, address the customer service issue, and assure that the customer feedback is taken seriously and improvements will be made. You see, we have specified the purpose of the reply and highlight the key points. Keep your reply brief within 400 characters. And here's what it will look like if you hit the generate button. This audience field gives a hint to Content AI, letting it know the group that best represents the person reading the email. For example, if your company sells pet products, you could select pet owners, or select multiple audiences such as retirees, and feel free to customize an audience, such as dissatisfied customer, and hit comma so that a tag is created for your custom audience. So this is essentially saying that the person reading this email is a pet owner who is retired and is a dissatisfied customer. Well, it depends on the email we have received that sets the tone. It should be rather intuitive. But for our case, we'll keep it formal. But if you don't want this tone, you can click on this to delete it. We can add multiple tones such as conversational. Let me add back that formal tone. Feel free to customize a tone if you can't find one here, such as respectful, which is highly relevant in this case. Hit comma to create a new tag for the tone you have created. The length field allows you to choose how long you want the generated email replies to be. Choosing the short option, the generated email replies will be between 1 to 2 sentences. The medium option could generate about 3 to 4 sentences, and the long option could generate at least 5 sentences. But it really depends on the inputs you have added above. If you have given inputs with great depth, the output will be way above the numbers I've mentioned. Well, your email reply should always be in the same language as the email you have received. By default, English is selected, but you can remove English and select one of the available languages. You can choose only one language per generation. You see this little box at the bottom left corner? This is for you to decide how many email reply ideas you want Content AI to generate. If you want more ideas, feel free to increase the output, but the maximum is 10 per generation. Let's say that I start with 3. If you don't think these ideas are good enough, you can always increase the output and generate more. And if you want to use one of the generated email replies, hover to it and you can copy and paste it in your email draft. So you see, in case you accidentally close this tool and you try to visit it again, all the generated outputs are lost. So if you want to retrieve the past output, we have a history button here where it will display all the past generated contents of this specific tool you are on. But if you want to see the past generated output for all the tools, then on the Content AI module, you will see a history tab here. Here's all the past generated contents accumulated from all tools. By default, the general audience, the formal tone, and the English language are selected. And if you want to change the default settings, then on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's general settings. Under the Content AI settings, here's where you can change all the defaults. But make sure that every change you make, be sure to save it. Otherwise, the change will not go into effect. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us using this tool, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you are on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.